Hi, my name is Hamilton Moore.
My name is Jennifer Smuggles, and I'm a communications major at the University of Tennessee at Martin.
I'm Darren Hood from Bigelow, Arkansas, junior sports management major.
My name is Thomas Hambrock. I am from Nashville, Tennessee.
My name is Valerie Hatch. I'm a non-traditional student.
My name is Devin Hardage.
Bonjour, my name is Justine, and I am from France.
My name is Melissa Hunt.
My name is Roger Dunn.
When I was still a senior in high school, I came to one of the senior preview days and I toured the entire campus, but then I also got to tour the communications department, which is the one that I was the most interested in originally. And I remember that one of the professors gave me a tour. He's probably one of the bigger reasons that I came to this university. Even when I enrolled, he still remembered that he gave me that tour and remembered my family and remembered my name and remembered what I wanted to do.
Transferring schools is something that not a lot of people look forward to doing, and some people even dread doing it. Transferring to UT Martin is probably easier than transferring to most schools. While I was here visiting, I went and talked to several different offices about what it would take for me to transfer to UT Martin. And no matter what office I went in, they answered every question better than I could have asked, and even answered questions that I hadn't even thought of.
I decided to come to UT Martin because I felt like I needed to get away from home, try to grow up a little bit, and try to find out who I am as a person.
UTM is a very successful school. The teachers try as hard as they can to be accessible. They are willing to work with you and help you in any way they can.
Coming in as a non-traditional student, I transferred in from another university. My academics at the other university were not good. Once I got here to the University of Tennessee at Martin, my academics improved greatly. I believe I transferred in maybe a 2.5 or 2.6 GPA. I'm graduating with a 3.3 GPA. The academics here are strong. You have classes that challenge you. You have classes that are easy. You have classes that prepare you for what's next in your life.
It's not very hard to get integrated here on campus. As a freshman, it was very easy for me to find something to do. My RAs always helped me out, pointed me to wherever.
You have many activities, and when you walk around campus, you have posters and signs around that tell you here that's going on today at such place. Like, we have comedians, we have games, we have many different things to do. I think everybody can find his share in there.
Life here on campus is actually diverse. There's a lot that you can do. You know, there's something I think for everyone. As for me, I'm a more to myself kind of person. I like to go in the library. There's like magazines you can read and everything in the library. And you can get on the computer, get you a cup of coffee from the coffee shop. Who doesn't like a cup of coffee?
Greek life at UT Martin is more than just joining a club. It's more of a lifelong commitment. The friends you'll make in a fraternity or a sorority are there for a lifetime. As well as joining your fraternity or your sorority here on campus, you make connections with people at other schools and other jobs and other aspects of life as well.
There's the marching band in the fall. We had about 150 or so people in the marching band this past fall. It's always a load of fun. Being a music major, I'm required to be in it 4 years, but whether I was required to be in it or not, I would probably do it anyway. And if you're not majoring in music, you're more than welcome to come and join and have a blast with us. There's also many concerts throughout the entire year. Students give junior and senior recitals, and those are very exciting as well.
That's a really good thing about being in this theater program is we welcome all majors. So you meet a lot of really nice people who want to act but don't necessarily want to do it for the rest of their life.
The athletic programs here at UT Martin are very good. The football team is very good. Men's and women's basketball teams, they're always competing very well with very high-ranked teams. The men's, we played Tennessee last year at the University of Memphis. Then we have the softball and baseball teams, which they play pretty good competitive teams. We compete well in the OVC. Last year, the men's basketball team, we won the OVC in 2009. The softball team won the OVC. The football team a couple years ago also won the OVC. So we're just pushing forward, trying to get UT Martin on the map.
I have actually had the opportunity to
confide in some of my professors about being a non-traditional, and they have confided back with me that some of them were non-traditionals also, and that was very encouraging.
Our non-traditional group, we got a little quote that we like to go by. It's never too late to be who you were meant to be. And everybody grasps that, and education tends to emancipate you.
The city of Martin, where the University of Tennessee at Martin is located, is a small town. It's a town that's very dependent on the university, especially during the academic year when the students are here. Martin has pretty much all the basics that you would think a small town should offer. So it definitely has a really good small town appeal.
Being blind is hard. You have to work harder on everything. The teachers ask you, they'll ask you how to work with it. I'm paving the way for other blind students.
I chose to come to UT Martin because I love the music program here. Everyone was really close-knit and just knows each other real well, and all the professors, they just love what they do.
I think that's what makes it so attractive is that it's so personal, and you can go to any professor and know that you're going to get a quality education, not only on an educational level, but on a more personal level, which makes it all the more rich.